Hello lovely people and welcome back to another reaction video. In today's video I'm going to be reacting to some Cakra Khan. The song that he's singing today is Take Me to Church, which is by Hozea. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'm super excited as always, so let's get straight into the video.
My lover's got humor, sees the giggle at the funeral, knows everybody's disapproval, I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heaven ever did speak, sees the last true mouthpiece, but every sign is getting more bleak, fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in a bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I'll...
Do you know what I love? The rasp. I know I talk about this in every video, but it really is so unique, so beautiful, and so him, and I just love it. I love it. I think feel like it adds another dimension to all of these songs. And he really has a knack at just making things his own.
I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church. I worship like a dog.
The breathiness at the end of every note, it literally takes your breath away. It does. It's just beautiful to hear.
In a church, I worship like a dog, and the shroud of your lies, I tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. I've made that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. If I'm a begging of the good times, there's a light to keep the goddess on my side. See the man's a sacrifice. Drain the whole sea. Get something shiny. Something made it for the main course. That's a fine looking high horse. What you got in a stable? With a lot of starving faithful. That looks tasty. That looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church.
To have so little around you as well. He's literally doing this in a random room with just the apparatus he needs and just his voice. And it sounds like this. This is what real talent is all about. And this is what we need more of, the raw art. Like, you can't take his voice away from him. This is just him. And he is doing him so beautifully, so amazingly, and I just love to see it, man.
Take me to church. I worship like a dog in the shroud of your life. I tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me my deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. No masters or kings, when the ritual begins, there is no sweet.
Makes it look so easy, so easy. The vibe I get is that he has a huge fan base, and rightly so, because I mean, how can you not like this guy? How can you not like him? He's a force. He's sensational. I'm running out of words as always. But yeah, I would love to see him live. I bet he sounds incredible live. I'm gonna have to go back on that note. I know. You know what I'm like though. Like I can't go past what I've just heard. I'm gonna have to listen to that again. Wow. Find a critique for this guy. I really can't. Every video I'm just amazed by. His voice is just something else. Unfortunately, that brings me to the end of another reaction video. I hope you liked it. If you did, you know what to do. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Be sure to hit that bell button so you can be notified whenever I post a new video. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can be subscribed to my channel. Welcome you to the family with open arms. And also make sure that you leave me a comment. And yeah, I will see you all again very, very soon, I'm sure. Have a beautiful week. Peace and love.